Hey, what's up? This is In the Reads, and if you like fantasy books, today is your lucky day. The Ranger's Apprentice Book 1 is called The Ruins of Gorlan, and it's written by John Flanagan. The story is about a boy named Will and his friends. It takes place in the era of kings, queens, knights, and all that stuff. Will and his friends must go through a thing called Choosing Day. This is where kids are chosen to do different jobs for the rest of their lives. Will really wants to go to battle school, where you train to be a knight, but he's not chosen. Will is instead chosen to become the apprentice of a ranger named Holt, who isn't really the warm, cuddly type at all. The rangers are the protectors of the king and train in stealth and long-range weapons like bows and arrows. Holt takes him and trains him. But neither of them know that evil is closer than they think. You see, an evil lord is bent on revenge, and Will doesn't realize that he will be right in the middle of everything when it goes down. Let's take a look inside. This one is 249 pages in total. Each chapter runs between 6 to 8 pages, but the font is pretty small, so there's lots of action packed into these pages. This allows for a more in-depth story and allows you to really experience this world that's been created. To finish up here, if you're someone who likes fantasy type stories or you aren't sure about fantasy, this is one of the best to read. There really isn't magic or sorcery in this book, but it still has that medieval fantasy feel. Swords, knights, stealth fighting, and everything that comes with it. I'd say that this is probably best for ages 10 and older. So if this is something you like, head to your local library or bookstore and grab The Ranger's Apprentice, The Ruins of Gorlan by John Flanagan. And as always, keep reading.